Alright guys, should be XXXLT here, back doing another episode of Sky Factory. Today, I'm going to be doing Tinker's Current Strike. So, off camera, I was just mining stuff and getting all the seared bricks that I need. So I believe that I should have enough. I didn't calculate everything, so it's a guessing game at this point. Okay, I'm going to get straight into it. So, let me quickly go mod. Where is it? It's Tinker, so it's like down here. Come on. Alright, here we go. What can the seed be used for? Smeltery controller, smeltery drain, and casting table. We need all of this, seared tank, seared glass. No, I don't think I need that. That's a seared window. So what is this? Keeps the fluid that it has no clue, but we don't need it. So I need one piece of glass. Let's quickly do that. I may or may not have glass already, but I don't know. It's a waste of time for me to work. Okay. So, where is it? Smeltery controller, drain, bricks. Let's quickly make this. Let's make these. So there was something like this. There was something like this. There was something like this. This. How do I make the controller? Boom. Okay. I believe we have everything except for the tank, which is right on this glass. Where are the tank? I'm trying to think if I see your tank. Boom. Now think, do you have everything? Let's make another one of these and another, bam, bam. Because we can have two. I believe that's it, so I'm just going to make two bricks. They're easy to get, so it's not like it's the end of the world if I don't get it on this. 31 seems like it will be enough. Alright, let's throw it all up here. I forget how long this is. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright. Look right here. Alright, let's throw down the first block, which is this. Alright. Boom. Okay. With this, we're gonna be made. I just made this. I'm making this right now because you do need to make like smeltery tools, and you have to use the smeltery to make the tinker's tools, and it's just this annoying process. But also because I need it to make my arrow bolts. Let's throw them over here. Hold on. Yeah. What if... What? Oh, I have to put it in the ground. Okay. Come on, where are you? Bam. And this is the tank. Let's bring this. And this is here. And this is here. I think that's it. So now we just gotta fill in the blank. Is it alright? It is alright. Let's add these blocks and stuff. Alright. Don't step in or... Well, I can right now because... Let's not do that. Let's just keep these for storage until we have more. I don't think I'll be needing those for a while because I have this stuff. Alright. Ugh. Alright, throw these up in there. And now we need... Let's just throw stuff in there. I think all I need in there right now is iron. Boom. Okay. I hope it... Oh, hold up. That's what we need. We need to... Also, in this episode, I'm making a new rock. The other one just doesn't work. Where are they? Buckets. Okay. Boom. Okay, I'm still good on food. Alright. So, we gotta get buckets of lava. Let's do that. Alright. Boom. 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 Are we full? I believe we're full. So let's check out our achievements to see what we just did there. Obsidian barrel. Oh. That's how you make obsidian. Also, I'm sorry, bow. Sorry. That bow was terrible because I used obsidian for the guard and then that's a bad idea. Please don't make a lecture. Please, 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 please. Okay, good. Alright. Let's go throw these in the thing. Stone barrel. How do we make that? I hate it so much. 4, 5. Stone. Let's just search barrel. Oh yeah, I'm only in there. Now it's all. So barrel. Stone barrel. Stone and a stone, okay. I have stone pre-made just for situations like this. Bam. 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 One. And I believe... I'm pretty sure that's how you do it. I'm gonna throw it here. Just cause it's less of a hazard. So if we throw the lava in there... And then we can pick... Yep. Nope. Alright. So, I'm gonna make part of my... Actually, let's go across it off real quick. Boom. Tinker's contract, smelt wrinkle process. We did that. See, metal part. We're gonna do that in this episode. Does this seem good? I think 4 seems good. Also on the apples. Alright. So now that we have that completed. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's smelt the obsidian. Actually, we don't need to with part of the crossbow. Where is it? How much, what does it take to make a crossbow? This thing. I'm gonna make that out of obsidian. Where is it? Where are you? Actually, let me check something. Tinker's construct. Tickers, Construct, Crossbows. Because I'm going to see if part traits, limb, harder. The crossbow limb affects melee damage, draw speed, arrow speed. Okay, for this we don't want to use... Okay, so the body, which I believe... Okay, let me close it. Alright, so the body that I have right here affects durability, so I'm going to use obsidian for that. Because it seems wiser. Wait, hold up. Oh, it costs 5, are you kidding me? One more. That only affects durability, it says. So I'm going to sit here and wait till it's done. It'll be shortly. Because I want to be able to kill the water from a distance. Because I just like being up it close. Alright. Actually, I'm not going to cut it because it's like, it's basically done. It's really early again. Gotta wake up sometimes. It's like 7 a.m. A bear? Let's grab this. There we go. Now, we're done with this part. Let's throw the obsidian in it. Bear. Boom. Yes, the parts can be replaced. So what do we want to make the body out of? Let's look at the body. What can I make it out of? Stone, obsidian, plastic. Okay. Let me grab... I was gonna do like... I forget what I was gonna do. It was the harvester, I believe. Why the balls? What? Why? Five. Boom. Okay, hold up. Let me unbind this key real quick. Jesus, that was annoying. Okay, I believe it was the harvester that I was trying to go towards. It was. I don't know why, but I was looking at it and stuff, but not now. Alright, we made a crap ton of plastic. Let's go. Because I'm pretty sure this is what you want to make the front out of. Because it's very light. And that's what you're kind of trying to get, I guess, with this bow. Boom. So now that we have that, let's go get the drawstring. I should have one more because I accidentally made two more. Okay. But I was kind of rushing, so I was like, okay, so we all just take all. And now we need, what is the tough binding? Despite having an effect on other tools, no paper. The paper tough binding is often the part of the choice. Okay, whatever. Paper. So that one, I guess, doesn't matter as much. Okay. Could be made out of plastic, I think. Yeah, I can, so I'll just make it out of plastic. I mean, let's make crossbow. Bam, bam, bam. There we go. Minus or plus HP. What is... Okay, draw speed is 1.85, arrow speed 6.3, attack is... We got some... Okay. That's okay. I'm gonna search how like the bolts work and stuff, so I'm gonna go get that done and I'll be done Okay, so I figured out how the rods work and all that stuff, but it's basically you have to choose your material, which I have gold in there, but I don't want to use silver, nickel, lead, aluminum, iron, lead, service. I'm gonna take this just because. Otherwise, I believe. I wish I had. Does this work? Does it? It does not. Okay. So I'm gonna have to use iron. Which, for this, I'm gonna have to make. Let me quickly get a stick. No. Alright, thank you. A stick. And then we have to go to the gold and pour a cast on it. Come on. No. Blank cast. And what do we do with this? Do I have to make a tool rod? I think I legit have to make a tool. Who wants to make tool rods? I'm gonna sneeze. bless me. Okay. Tool rod. Cool. We can use wood, so I'm gonna use wood. Cause it just, it's a waste. Boom. Boom. Okay, I guess it doesn't want that wood. Boom. Wood tool rod. God, it's a stick. That's what it is. Can't just use a stick. Because of logic. Alright. Now we're going to switch it to iron. Pour that on there. Get a metal tool rod. Because we can use that. But how? Let me see. Okay, so I believe if I did this right, if I pour this iron on there, it should just immediately go to a bolt. What is this? Iron bolt. Yep, it's an iron bolt. It has iron with iron, so I don't know how much this is going to do, but we need fletching. So let's make a crack. We need to make an ingot cast to get some iron out. We need more glue. I don't need you anymore. I'm sorry. Gold. Oh yeah, we have some gold coins. There. Let's throw some gold coins. Gold coins. There we go. So we have 3 ingots of gold in there. What do we want to do? What do we want to do? Oh yeah, we need to do this. There we go. It's gonna make an ingot cast. Boom. 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 Should it make 2 iron ingots for shooters. Bam. Can these be there? Ooh, they can. That's good for me. Let me throw these sticks off, like aluminum. Can I smell aluminum? I don't know. I'll try that later. We don't need all this. I hate it because I have to re-put my W key. We have to make shears. Shears. kill from those. Okay. So now we have Fletching. There it is. Boom. Shabir. Bang. Bam. Okay. And then if we do this, I should be done. Weight 8.25. So that should be okay. They go pretty far. Let's see. Ooh, they have a little bit of drop to them, but it's not too much. Oh, I like it. The draw speed's good. What is it? So, if this is... Let's figure this out together. So, if it's... Get out of here. Air speed 6.3. And then, I'm pretty sure it times the damage by that. Ooh. Break chance is pretty... Accuracy, quite good. So, I'm guessing this takes iron to repair. So, let's figure out how to get mobs. How do we get mobs?
I need, mines. Well, we do need moss, so... Ball of moss.
How do we get mines, though? How do we get nature essence? Accio. Okay. I can do this. So we need that to make this. Because we need nature essence. How do we get that though? Okay. Mauricio with 4. So 4 times 4. I don't know what that is, and I don't care. It's early. I'm dying. No, give it back. Give it back. There we go. So, I believe I have it. Hold on. Let me get my weekend fusion stone. Actually, I was gonna make that in this video. Weak. Emerald and Winter Seal. Let's double quick. Is it in here? Alright, so I don't have it. Alright, so let's make that then. Let's grab the emerald. Throw this there. This all around it to get this. And then, what is it? Is it? Yes, it is. Alright, let's move one here. Boom! Okay, so now that we have that, take in one of the million Mauricioses that we have. Take it. Boom.
Let's... Vines.
Okay. We need like wheat or something, so I think I can do this. We need to throw this up because this is obnoxious. Alright, let's quickly get our 4 pieces of wheat that we need. Cause that's all that it shows, and I don't think it has to be different. Boom. Okay. So now that we have this, we can make this. I believe I... Yes, there we go. So if I... Screw you, Renesio. I do this a lot, and then I use my Matic, which has luck on it because I threw it on there. It'll get me 3 seeds instead of 1 seed, so that'll be good. Or grow faster. So because we have our bolts, Where are my bolts gone? I'll get them later. So if we get this one, I'll have three. The progression will go somewhat faster, but I do need to make a bigger farm. That is something I do actually need to do. Cause look, see, I got three seeds. Well, I got four seeds, but... Ow, oh, you prick. Get it? Prick. Cause it, they're pricky. I'm a jokester. I still want this nature crop, dude. Nature crop. There we go. There we go, I got two seeds. It's whatever. Let's throw all, like, all the Missio stuff. Farmer and arrows. But where did my fire cross? Well, let's just search iron. Where? I just made my bolts, bro. Where are they at? Okay, right. Yeah, they're missing. Where could they be? I believe it. I put them in here. Did not. Yep. Let's shoot these guys. So if I shoot like right here, oh, did it one shot? It one shots. Dude, this is easy. And it's like 1 second draw speed, so it's not that slow. I really like this. I'm so glad I made this. Dang! What is this at now? Comfortable. What if I keep doing this? How many do I have left? What? Beheading. There we go, we got him off real quick. Let's take this at. Where you at, bro? Cool. Where is this guy? Bro, what are you wearing, bro? Come back here, bro. So how many murders? This is 3 hearts of damage, but I don't know if that matters. What it is? What were we doing again? I totally forgot. Oh yeah, ball of marks, ball of marks, ball of marks, ball of marks. All right, let's delete this to see if we have bonfires. Where did my 5? Yeah, I got modifiers. All right, I'm gonna quickly boost this dude. I had 5. I had 5 quarts. And I know I did. There you go. Boo. Oh, are you in there? Okay, so now it's 2 hearts instead of the 1.5, I'm pretty sure. But now I don't have modifiers with it because I'm an idiot. I'm almost there, I'm almost there. I'm pretty sure these arrows should be. I don't know. For that rather level. Is that Ronald McDonald? Oh no, it's Dude, there's gonna be a lot of stuff up there. Come on. Boom. Do I have to go up there myself? See, we're almost there, we're almost there. It's not like it's an issue. I mean, some of it is an issue because we'll give us the modifier that we want. You guys suck, spiders. Like, let's quickly build over. Really? There we go. Pick up all their stuff. That's the sound of the levels. The best levels. Alright, let's pick up the rest of this stuff up. Quickly. Ooh, we got him. We got you. Gotcha. Let's quickly. There we go. Wait, come on. It didn't give us modifiers. No way. Let's open these loot bags. I might have to make more bolts, but I got the materials to do that. I mean, it's not like I'm gonna stress out about it. Okay. Nothing that really is good for me. This is pretty good for me. Let's go throw this trash up in here. Boo. Boo, 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 boo. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, hold on, hold on. We're taking you guys to materials. Boom, boom. Boom. I'll clarify that whatever. So if we throw, we don't need that anymore. We don't need you. Let's keep ones. Bam, bam. Yeah, we don't need saplings, I guess. Let's throw this thing away. Let's throw it away. And then, I'm still good. So this up in here. The plastic will go in here. Dirt here. Buckets here. You'll go there too. I'm going to run out of stuff. Unless it gave it a modifier, which I don't think it did. Damn it. With 16 arrows, can I get it? No, I can't. Oh, that's ballsy. That was a stupid ballsy move. Let's make bolts. Same bolts. Except not being retarded this time. Okay, and then we're gonna get on the grind of the thing. Where are you, bro? Oh wait, I have to make a tool rod out of iron. Tool rod? Is it your tool? Your iron? Yep. Boy, I forgot, it's gold. There we go. Then we're gonna encase it in the iron. Boom, boom,
come on.
And then we just combine. Okay, so what if I'm just gonna drink this because it's like I don't care. Okay, hold up. That scared the balls out of me. You don't do that. Ow. What
effects do I have?
Very basic of this. Well, night vision now. For 5 minutes, that's cool. Now with these bolts, I'm not gonna be an idiot. I'm gonna immediately get the other thing that I want. Oh, be back when I have that. Okay, I should have enough now. Is it... There we go. And then we need sticks for this, so... We're just gonna make it all into ball of boss, just so I can get it on all my tools.
Ball...
I know. Oh my god. How do we make moss stone? One nature essence and 8 cobblestone. And I need... I think I just need... Yeah, I just need 4 moss stone. So, we take this. This. Okay. Let's, throw you. And then I guess we just really okay, whatever game. We don't need it either of these. No, let's throw an issue down right now. And then for my other bolts, I'm sorry. It had to be done. Alright. Now we have a medicine planted. We don't need you. Don't need you. Let's sort the inventory. Why do we need your shears right now? Alright. So we're gonna throw moss on this. Throw moss on it. Bro. What? Oh, I don't have a modifier. Okay. This already has moss. This just got moss.
One, two, three.
Boom.
Invincible.
And then we have the bolts. Them right above the bow. We have to use them. Oh good, it's turning to nighttime. Let's see if there's just anything here though. There's one creeper. I'm gonna stand back then. I hope I That gave me 25 XP. Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna back up all the way over here. I don't think we're gonna get to the mob spawner this episode, because we got caught up with Tigger's Construct and stuff. But I do enjoy the Tigger's Construct mod. So they're gonna start spawning up here. I'm gonna stay here for like 5 minutes and I'll come back. Just so the mob starts spawning. Okay. So I didn't have to sit here for 5 minutes. I was here for like a minute and a half max. Wow. Okay.
Hold up. Does that change any...
That man just killed his friend with no one else. There we go. Get over here. Oh no. There we go. I got quite a few hats. Like...
Boom.
I might wear this for an episode. But this episode I wear the headset. And then we gotta turn all this down. And we have it right there. Ooh, that was loud. Is that a new hat? Yes it is. There we go. We got modifiers. And we got plus attack, which that's good by me. Boom. Now that we have moss on literally everything I own. We should... What should we do? Because everything has moss. I'm gonna try to see if I can watch one of them come back. I'm trying to see if I can make... I'm gonna lower it to 50 flat. Nope.
Wait. I forget what button it is.
Okay, it's 49, whatever, we got it. So, now that our tools repair themselves, I think I'm gonna leave that video there because I have done quite a bit of this video. So yeah, anyways guys, that's gonna do it for this video. If you did enjoy, please hit that like. Wait, hold up. Why does it look weird? Anyways, if you did enjoy, please hit that like button. There we go, and it regenerated. And, share around, like, favorite, subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.